Good morning, students. Welcome back. I hope you all are fit and healthy. Today, we'll be starting another topic of our grammar section, that is reported speech. Now, what is reported speech? When we are telling someone what another person has said or thought but do not use their exact word. कभी कभी क्लास में क्या होता है, एक सिंपल एग्जाम्पल है, आपको कोई टीचर बोलता है कि नीचे प्रिंसिपल को जाकर आपको ये बात बोल के आनी है, तो आप नीचे प्रिंसिपल तक जाते हो और उनको बोलते हो प्रिंसिपल उस मैम ने ये कहा है, तो आप वर्ड्स चेंज कर देते हो. Mark said that he wanted to live in London. In reported WH question, we use the WH word plus the subject plus the verb. We do not use the interrogative form of the verb do, does or did. As it is an indirect question, no question marks are used. For example, he said to her, "What are you doing?" When we change into indirect speech, it becomes, he asked her what she was doing. Verb tense changes, direct speech and reported speech. Present simple becomes past simple. Past simple becomes past perfect. Present continuous becomes past continuous. Present perfect becomes past perfect. Present perfect becomes past perfect. Sorry, present perfect continuous becomes past perfect continuous. Future becomes conditional. For example, he said, "I have passed the examination." The sentence is in present perfect. When we change into past perfect, what will be the indirect form? He said that he had passed the examination. Another example, Tom said all the boys were singing. The sentence is in past continuous. It will change into past perfect continuous. The indirect speech will be Tom said that all the boys had been singing. Now, place also changes. Direct speech, the place is here. In reported speech, it becomes there. This place becomes that place. Personal pronouns also change. I becomes he or she, you, I, she, he, we, they, we becomes they, me, him or her, you, him, her, us, them, and us becomes them. For example, he said, comma, inverted commas begin, I shall do my best, full stop, inverted commas close. Indirect speech, it will become, he said that he would do his best. Now, when we are changing from direct to indirect, first thing we are doing, we are removing commas, inverted commas. We are adding that and then we make certain changes. Possessive pronoun also change. My become his, her. Your becomes my, his, her, are there. Our becomes their. Mine becomes his, hers. Yours becomes mine, his, hers, ours, theirs. Ours become mine, his, hers, ours and theirs. Now, some examples regarding changes in time form. Ankit said, I am busy now. Ankit said that he was busy then. When we are talking about commands and requests, the example can be Simon said to Arjun, go away. Simon ordered Arjun to go away. When we are talking about exclamations and wishes, he said, alas, I am undone. He exclaimed sadly that he was undone. Today, we have discussed direct indirect speech. We'll brief out. When we change direct into indirect, tense changes, pronouns change, time change. The words that are changed, you have already seen in the video. When we are changing an interrogative sentence, in reporting question, the indirect speech is introduced by some such verbs as asked, inquired, etc. And when the question is not introduced by an interrogative verb, the reporting verb is followed by whether or if. The next example we saw was changing of commands and requests. In reporting commands and requests, the indirect speech is introduced by some verbs expressing commands or request, and imperative mode is changed into indefinite. And the last thing that we discussed was example regarding exclamation and wishes. In reporting exclamation and wishes, the indirect speech is introduced by some verbs expressing exclamation or wishes, and the exclamatory mark goes. With this, we come to an end of this video. I hope you have understood the chapter.